Come on, Norm. Come on, my brother, man.
Thank you. Thank you. I think it is. I don't know. Shit. I lost my taste buds. Four jalapenos.
We also have a tip jar up here if you want to show some love to Mr. Marvin King. Show him some Brevard love and send him home. Take care of him, y'all. Did you guys enjoy his first set tonight? Some awesome, awesome stuff. But yeah. Give Royce a warm welcome, y'all. Go ahead, help me sing.
Yeah. How about that?
Good night, Kevin.
Where? Used to be where? When? Yeah, I know. I saw it. I'm running the
come on and play for me. Amen. Make some noise now. Why don't you send my baby right home back to me? If you see my baby out there somewhere acting a fool, just tell her how much I love her. Send her right back to me.
You guys make some noise for this band, number one. Yeah. On top of that, give this man's voice some serious love. This guy can sing. It must be that shot he's doing.
What?
Lucy, you won't do your sister's bill. Lucy.
top that.
Give it up for Blake. Dang. The only guy I heard sing like that was Robert Plant.
Hi.
What's your name?
How about you do one and close us out, Marvin?
Ask me again and I'll tell you.
All right. Here's one. Let's see.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out tonight. I want to thank the members of the band one time. On the bass guitar, from Long Island, New York, make some noise for Mr. Michael Philippos. On the drums, from a little South African village, y'all make some noise for Mr. Mark Friedlander. From Asheville, North Carolina, formerly from the Midwest, y'all make some noise for Mr. Bill Maddox on the harmonica. Ladies and gentlemen, our featured artist tonight, the one, the only, Mr. Marvin King!
Every time he does that, I feel like I'm winning money.
Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. Take us home, Marvin.
It's something called Key to the Highway. We'll be right back.
August and September. So stay tuned. We have more phenomenal artists coming your way those 2 months. Now, we might come into October, but that's still to be determined, but keep your eyes and ears peeled. One more? You want to do one more?
Just a typical Wednesday in Brevard, right?
You're right there, dude. You're right on it.
Okay, y'all want more?
Yeah! Come on, bring it!
See ya. Oh,
yeah. Hey, guys.
Bye.
See you soon. See you, Jeff.
I'm gonna
Take it easy.
Take care.